I chose Endicott because it was a smaller environment here. It was a very personal environment, and I realized that everybody knew my name here from the very first day I was here, and that was very important to me. Computer science environment here is great because it's very, very personal. We had classroom sizes, usually around 10 people, which is actually perfect. Just working with people who have the same passions as you or interests is actually pretty exciting. And professors were able to give us, you know, really hands-on, you know, personal time. I've always been very interested in network engineering, things like that. And many, many schools do not have networking courses. And that really was appealing to me. The internship experience here helps you create new relationships, and working full-time at a company really gets you in that environment and really allows you to start thinking beyond school, which is, I think, is very valuable. The internship experience, especially my senior year, was awesome. I've actually worked at the same company, EBSCO Publishing, part-time. Recently, all that work from last August up until now led me to accepting a full-time position there as a network administrator. Knowing that I have a position 2 weeks out of school is a huge relief. And it's exciting because it's in the field that I want to be in.